Today's recovery was pretty impressive with regards to S&P and QQQ, but as people might have noted, the breadth was actually quite negative. We saw 9 sectors down on the day, and really it was just technology that saved the day and showed very good strength.